Yo. Yeah, yo. Yeah, let me come around here. Ooh, wait a second. Oh, it might actually be better. I wonder. It actually is. Bum bum bum. Nice. Easy kills. Boss Hog. I love that license plate. That's hilarious. Wait, that has a key in it. Yo, that car has a key in it. Yeah, that's not a bad car. I wish there was a key symbol. Definitely isn't. Like the butterfly knife. Oh, and another key. Oh, yes, please. And we got a sports car. Nice. $264. Yeah, no, we're keeping this one. Nice sports car, though. Thank God, no, Carl. This one has a key, too. Yo. All of these have keys in them. Holy luck. Smoke out. There we go. Damn, we got some nice cars though. crazy that we found this much. Yeah, let me see if there's anything good in Dog. Bow wow. Bow wow wow. Bow wow wow. That's the name of the place. Great. That's just lovely. Yeah, lots of dog food. I mean, as expected. Yeah, it is, those type of containers. Alright, not worth my time, but good checking these vehicles out. So now we know we have, what, 4 new things to collect later on? I don't know what that is. But, ooh, another butterfly knife. I guess that was enough to shut the music sequence. Did the letter actually work? I need to find out. It doesn't. Okay. I need to get that mod. That's for sure. No shot. Wow. Okay, what about this car? This car is pristine. Ugh. I really don't want to. Oh, that's annoying. Really don't want to. It's such a good looking car. Really good looking. Really can't, huh? Really can't get out of this. God damn, though, this thing is pristine. I'll smash it. That hurts my soul. Such a good car. I think this is hot babe. Okay. Metalworking. Perfect. There should be like a bakery along here or something. Nothing? God damn it. Well, that's annoying. All right. Let me get my car out of here. I'll check this truck while I'm here. I doubt it has anything though. Quite nice long truck though. Wait, another key? Joking. Take it? Insane amount. crazy how many there are. I see it. Ah, more zombies. Alright. Let's get out of here. There's nothing that great here. We got a trailer. So in the end of your one, I guess, sort of. What's up, nerd? Nothing much. I am excited for the NPCs in 2024? Give me that long? I don't know about that. Oh, is that what they said? Is that, did they say 2024? I didn't actually look at the timeline. Doing pretty good, how are you doing? No, but we can guess. Yeah, that's true. I'm excited for the basements, honestly, more than anything. Because, I mean, we haven't really seen anything on the NPCs. So, like, if anything from the things I've seen, that's the most exciting, in my opinion. So. Yeah. But yeah, on my current run right now, doing pretty good this run. This is one of my longest runs so far, which is pretty good. Like, I'm doing really well. Knock on wood. But yeah, you can see all the zombies we've killed along the way. Humvee is coming up on this, so I just need to cross. Not yet, never mind. See some zombies for the rest of us? Yeah. I guess. We're almost back on my base. Nothing special, so don't judge too hard. Still very much WIP whip. Wait. Oh, what? I forgot to take my turn. What is down here, by the way? Is there anything actually down here? You know what? I'm kind of curious. I know I'm, like, actually starving right now. But I am genuinely curious, what's at the end of this? We'll do it, actually, we'll do it when I don't need hunger. This is a risk. I'm not willing to take this risk. I'll scout that out later. Now, I actually want to know what's at the end of the road. I assume it's just a blockade. Like, what I've seen near March Ridge. But otherwise, I don't know if there's like more housing down there or something. Or like a special base. Guess we'll find out. Got the startings of my base here, as you can see, and then the perimeter fence along here. That's at least what's planned. Oh, these zombies just respawning in front of me. Got all these trees cut down for it. If you have OCD, close your eyes. This is about to be horrendous. It will be solved, I promise. At some point. I have so much loot. Is a bit crazy. Think having the microphone could be really funny. I need to eat. Oh, I thought that was a zombie. I'm starting to store stuff. I'm gonna, like, make it really nice looking and everything. Have to get there though. I get. Where the hell is? Oh, right. But yeah, what's your longest run in this game? Boozy Miss and Froppy? Probably butchered that so hard. Hopefully, pretty long. I think I'm gonna lose some weight, which is good. Baguette. Pour on ground? You can do that with salad? I didn't even know that. Interesting. Alright. Do that. And then drink and fill my bottle. We're actually gone a long time. Didn't realize that. Salad, throw into there. And then this. No markings around here. LV General. Louisville General Hospital? Maybe that's what it means? Storage units. We need to put that on the map, though. Actually, though. Storage units. Louisville. General. HP. Okay. I'm gonna put plus. And let me read it again. Unlooted store full of zombies, though. Okay. I like to put all the annotated maps I get and put all the info I get from them and put it in this map. I don't know. I feel like that helps sometimes. Wait, which one was it? Bottom one. Full of Zom. Unlooted store. Okay. Alright. With that now done, let me go ahead and take a little bit of a sleepy here. Alright, and sleep. Probably go to motel, actually. Where is the nearest motel? Wow, I don't even know. Massive hotel there. It's one by the train station, which actually makes sense. I think we're missing one map. We are. Hospice or something like that. That makes so much more sense that it's not a hospital. In that case. Really, there's no hotel along there? That's crazy to me. So I guess the nearest one is kind of that one. Either that or we go to the train station? Seems further. Actually, that might be a better one to go to, though. If you go down this way, drive along here, up down this intersection. Yeah, that might be better, actually. Do it. I mean, it'll take us forever to get there. Alright. Turn around, and off we go. Look how clean these roads are looking now. Finally. There we go. Perfect. They got plenty of gas too. It'll take a while to get there. We could try shotgunning our way through. Alarm going off on one of those zombies. Interesting, I feel like that'd take a lot of data remembering all those alarm watches. Whatever. But what the heck is waking up at 1:40 in the morning? That's crazy to me. Maybe some pilot. Crazy stuff. Motel has basically nothing, I'm gonna be honest. They might scavenge their place for the televisions they have. You know what I mean? Basically tear those out too. But we shall see. I'm not sure fully yet. Okay. We can at least get it to carpentry 4. Not higher. The fact that it took 2 hits is dumb. There we go. Almost got to turn on the headlights. Which would have been bad. Does it actually show the train line? Oh, it does. I didn't even know that. Do we follow the train line up? It would be quicker. Probably safer too. Imagine a steam train comes flying through here. That'd be really funny, actually. Nice. Through there. Easily. Perfect. I'm gonna train route this way. And the other way. Yeah, now looking at it. Oh. Oh, they are always down, never mind. Like, wait a second. Is it new? Just didn't remember it for a second there. I think that train yard is actually one of the most dangerous places to be. So, this is gonna be a bit sketch. I'm gonna say that right now. Got my shotgun at the ready. Because this is definitely gonna be sketch. I'm gonna take my pill. Alright, let's do this. Let's get ready. This will be sketch as can be. This is dangerous. Alright, nice. So far, pretty good. Okay. This is gonna take forever to get through here. I see him on the railroad. Alright. Okay. Okay. Actually easy. I literally think just cleared the entire thing. Kill these, this group up here. This round is doing really well. Oh, that's dark AF. I'm not going in there. It's goddamn dark. Okay. Let's go grab the Humvee and bring it up. Literally just so I can get to this hotel, just so I can boost my carpentry skill. Perfect reason. Honestly though, it is a good reason. Perfect. Right. Does this dude have a pickaxe? What are you doing in a train station with a pickaxe? My question. And why? He had a mining helmet light. Very low security for a railroad company. But I mean, at the end of the day, who's gonna bust into a railroad? So, I guess it's fine. I mean, to be fair, I just did, so. So. That's security. Oh, shit, that's annoying. We're gonna have to see how much that thing has. Cause I'm sure that thing has a lot of storage. Crazy, it's locked. I didn't even know you could lock those. Why are there so many miners here? Maybe it's a coal train? Doesn't make any sense. Thought it was passenger. Maybe I'm wrong. It's not as much. Still cool looking. Really like how it looks. I won't deny that. It looks really pretty. But yeah. Not worth it. That durability we still have on this is amazing. Alright, so we need to turn around. I'm going to this one, this parking lot. There we go. Why are all those walls so open? Hold on. Nice. He kills. Okay. Never seems like the bathroom register has anything in it. Which is annoying. You wanna take that. At some point. We're here for the skills. Very odd. That the... Okay. Nice. Right, let me go upstairs. Nice. All those doors down there are rattling away. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Ooh. Get out of here. Try. So dumb. Can't see them. Alright, I'm gonna wait for this one to clear. What is RMS? Oh, room. Our room. Those are my books. Not bad. But not. What you're getting? That's pretty good. Okay. I don't think it's breaking anytime soon. Till then, let's assemble some more beds. Nah, it'd still be broke. Nice swamp painting. Okay, it's cute. I really hate the zombie in that room. I'm really wasting my time right now. Where did we get a glass break? Oh, it's when I forgot to build a bed. I think that's what happened. Someone forgot to put the rest of the bed in. Yeah, now I can't remove it. Weird. Oh. That's not that cool. Ban. 5 points isn't bad. I mean, it's not great either, but better than nothing. You know? I was like, wait a second, is it destroyed? Finally? No. Of course. Mm-hmm. I absolutely hate this zombie. Just for the love of God, open this goddamn door. Thank you. Give it, old man. See what's up here. Just out of curiosity. Ooh, another cherry truck right there. Gotta go around. It is dumb. Nice. There we go. They've gone wild. I have. Nice. Quite loud, in fact. Why are you doing this? To get into a hotel for carpentry skill. But you know what I just looked at? That's how many bullets I have left. I have one bullet left. That was the last bullet. Shite. Found it. Pretty good, huh? I have a crowbar in my car. If I really need to, I can go back to that and grab that. It is massive, yeah. It's fantastic. I love the katana. Where would be the best place to find a katana in Seattle? What, like probably a museum? You're not gonna find it random around. Unless you're in California and it's Cobra Kai. And you'll find thousands. Do a quick smoke real quick. And take some pills. Ooh. That's not nice. That miss was not great. Glad I have this katana, honestly. This is my, skills at the moment. Pretty good. Look at that. Doing really good. But I need to level up my actual skill, like carpentry and all that. Which is why I'm here at this motel, so I can get rid of all the beds in it. so. Don't do that. We're doing one hits now. That trip? Dead. Not trying to. Holy zombies. Oh, I found the motel, where the first zombie attack happened. Or one of the first zombie attacks happened. Before it went, like, you know, viral and stuff. It's pretty cool. That's at, like, this motel and everything. Really cool. Yeah. Also, I have braces, if you can't tell, so. Pretty comfortable. That was a bad miss. I need to get back to my car. Football player? Yeah, I found a Ghostbuster. It is on the list. I found one of the Ghostbusters. I don't remember his name, though. Like, which one it is. Yeah, yeah, I know! I found, like, the blaster and everything. And the proton pack. It's amazing. I told my dad, and he was like, why is there Ghostbusters in Project Zombo? And I was like, cause... why not? I did, yeah, yeah, yeah. I have it. I have it at my base, actually. I can show you when I get back. If you'd like. Let me get to my car real quick and turn off the engine. Because I left the engine on because I couldn't turn it off in time where the zombies surrounded it. But there's probably a thel. The heck? That was weird. No, you only find the one, sadly. I wish I found all four of them together. But he was in a school. He was in a school when I found him. Pretty sick. Same. Tick. Got all our stuff we want. Got a little trailer and a storage thing there. Alright, let me go check that. Might as well. Desperately need to eat, so I need to go check out that cafeteria. So I made a massive mistake, which I'm never gonna make ever again. When making this character. Whoops. And it's this. Party appetite. Never take that again. It's terrible. Whoa, what's going on here? What is this about? What the heck? Maybe they're filming Back to the Future. I don't remember. I don't remember their names. Sorry. I know, disappointing. I want to say it, but also I feel like... yeah, they're right. Okay. I haven't watched it enough to remember it. That's fair. Quiet. Stop talking. Winston. You've ever been in Louisville? John? Oh, I need to go over to the next room over. Actually, the cafeteria might be here. They added ATMs! Do you see this? In the update, they added ATMs in. Looks so good. I'm not gonna be doing that yet, because I don't have a place to put them yet. And my base is already a mess right now. I'm gonna make my base and then do it. So that's fair. I think that's fair. Like, I'll come back for this, and there's one close to my base anyway, so why grab it? You know what I mean? Like, why grab it here? My base is actually all the way over here. See that distance? Crazy. No worries. Mm-hmm. Sweet. Dump all of that in my backpack. Eat. 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 Huh. Is this still good? The heck? Hmm. That's a bit crazy. Imagine that'd be still working, but alright. Okay. Oh, wow. Door room up here. Something. Nice. Box of jars, some fertilizer. Oh, what? Why are there seeds up here? This is the weirdest assortment of stuff. What the heck? Okay. I mean, I'll take it, but this is weird. Hmm. Okay. Yeah, that was bad. Alright, we're out of here. Okay. Nothing. I'm not gonna remove it, but it's a scratch. The scratch was so stupid. There was no way to avoid it, because it literally like came out of nowhere. Like, it was around a corner. I'm not gonna take it off, you dummy. Not stupid. We're heading back early though, because I want to make sure I get it and, you know, healed and everything first. Got all these zombies I killed in the train yard. See that? I'm a pro. Back down the train line. Nice. Let's do that. All the way down. Have you seen my base, John? I think I've shown a few pictures. Yeah. See? This is a scratch. It's not over. My god. Yeah? Well, good thing I'm lucky. These warehouses down here are really good, by the way. Because it can be. I just forget to close it, that's all. There's no point in closing it either. There we go. There's the old Humvee. It's completely dead, by the way. Bull bar and the engine are both completely dead. And here's all the hundreds of zombies I've killed. The developments of it. Yeah, plan to a mechanic is higher, so it doesn't like decrease the really good parts in it. There's no point in, you know what I mean, removing the good parts that are 100%. I'm not risking that. That's like a good, I don't want to take that down to like 80, you know what I mean? Why would I do that? Why would I risk that? So here's my piles. I'm working on it, okay? Okay. Okay. Now I'll show you. This house was already barricaded, by the way. Well. Yeah, but look. I'm working on it, see? I'm starting to put it all together. Here's all my shotgun shells. In here. This is the one that I should have taken. This is the one I need for this. So, I'll probably go back and kill more. Yeah, this is the thing. And then this will be a wall right here. Going all the way down, right? And this will be a massive garage. Going all the way down there. There'll be a drive-through area. And then on the side, you can park your cars. Where I can, like, maintain it and stuff. And, like, this will be the main maintenance area right here. With all these, like, shelves and stuff. With the maintenance stuff. And then I'll have, like, cars all along here, and then, like, a bridge crossing it, to get to the other side. And I think it'll look really cool. I don't know. That's my plan, at least. And then this, gun case is from the hunting shop nearby. I'll display some of my weapons in there. But yeah. So. Yes. Probably get started. What color should we do for Braywood? Hmm. Actually, I don't mind this. This one? Or that one? I think I like this one the most. Yeah, let's do that one. That will take a while. Yep. What else am I gonna do? I mean, now I'm injured, so. Actually, though, what am I gonna do now? You know? Might as well be productive. This point. There we go. Now let me grab some nails too. There we go. Saw. How's any prototype projects going on, John? Got any cool ones? Cool. Building soon? Yeah. Are you gonna leave me when you do that? Sure. Looks pretty nice, actually. I like that. Oh. Yeah. Think this looks a lot nicer though. You know what I mean? I'd much rather do this. Especially it would like spice up like the rest of the house, you know what I mean? Like, having different colored walls and everything. These also can be painted and plastered as well. But I don't have a high enough carpentry skill, so these starter rooms will not have that. So let's go here, eat a meal, and also change out my bandage. Okay, remove. Alcohol, piece of bandage. Salad, eat. I got... Rolling, it's not going away. Alright. Sure. Apple. Great. Ah. My McConville. Oh, you know what I found? John? See all these circles here? John? Every single one of the circles are cars that I have keys for. All in the cars. All in the, like, ignition. What's the luck of that? And they're all in great shape. That's a crazy thing, too. Like hitching cars. Yeah, that was the Rosebud one, right? You should start your next run in Louisville. It's not that hard, actually. Fire truck. I need to get those mods. Yeah, fire truck mod. After this one, I'm gonna get that in the semi-truck mod. Have you watched Curb Cut yet? Dang, you're not seeing the stupidity yet. Is the power? Is the Game of Thrones good? On the list, okay. You haven't watched. Did you hear about how, What's-His-Face took over Twitter? Pretty funny. Elon Musk now owns, Twitter. He bought, like, the super undervalued company, or overvalued company. Like, it literally doesn't make any money. But he just bought it for, like, what, like, $42 million or something, or 42, you know, it's like an extreme amount of money that he should not have bought it for. It's hilarious. That looks clean. I like that. One spear. Where's that from? Can't wait to put him floor, too. Floor. Hmm. I like blue. Do fine wood. Floor. I'm thinking. Yeah, let's do that. This is looking really nice. See, this is what I want to do before I collect things. Because I want a place for them. You know what I mean? Because then I can go out and be like, ooh, I want that. I want that. You know what I mean? Like, that's why I haven't collected anything besides, like, loot. Because those are, like, actually, like, useful things. Besides just, you know, decoration. Or... Okay. We're gonna have to ship in some wood into this place. I just thought of that. It's gonna be costly. Other thing that I'll need to do, the other plan I have for my super, you know, the perimeter defense I showed you, Rainbow? Did I show you which one I'm gonna use? I think I did. But I want to use, pretty. I like that. I wanna use, this one. Oh, sorry, Chad. But I wanna use this one, for my perimeter fence. They're gonna require a lot of supplies, but I think it'd look super cool if it was like, you know, this massive thing surrounding my base. Thank you for the follow, Potato1212P. Appreciate it. There we go. Glad I can put it under things that have already been placed. That is nice. What if I did a wood outside and then a carpet in the inside? Ooh, that's pretty sleek, actually. I like that idea. Yeah, of course. And the bathroom. Can you move toilets, Chad? I don't know how it works. Can you do that? Toilets. Let's find out here. Oh, you can. Nice. Yeah, we can make that and make our own bathrooms in there. Be cool if you could set up your own, like, roof lights. That'd be really nice. I won't lie. Is there actually any floor? Exterior. Right? Yeah, that's probably the color. More buildings, floor. That does not look like dark red. That is the opposite of dark red, but God damn it. Floor. No carpet. Yeah, this is what's a good contrast to red? Probably blue, huh? Yeah, let's do blue. Good there. Maybe that looks stupid, but I like it. I'll just do it here. Saw. All. There we go. Yeah, that's definitely the max. Architecture, floor. This is gonna take forever. Yeah. But like, it'll look super cool. You know what I mean? In the end. More planks. Are you excited? Have you watched Community, Chad? At all? Are you excited for the movie coming out? At some point soon? seasons in a movie. Only if it's... Chevy Chase sucks, though, to work with. I know that they hate him. They hate him. Everyone hates him. I'm sure they'll have Donald Glover back. But Chevy is hard to... You know what I mean? Like, I know he's great. But the thing with Pierce, though, is he didn't want to work. That's the crazy thing. Yeah, he's dead in the show. But he literally would come to work and just be like, when are we leaving? When are we leaving? You know what I mean? And just, like, not take it seriously and not, like, you know what I mean? So, like, that's the thing that sucks. Is because, like, they would have to do so many takes just because he was being dumb. Apparently. I don't know how many gun stuff I'll do, so. Yeah, Community, the show, yeah. But the show was beneath him, and it was the best stuff he'd been in since, like, the 90s. I don't think there was anything he's been good in. Let's be honest here. You know what I'm saying? Just saying. That was the first thing he was good in. Okay, what else was he good in? Enlighten me. I really hate that there's grass here. That pisses me off. I don't even know what that is. Softball. Amigos. Honestly, I've never seen any of those films, so maybe that's why. Was he actually good in those, though? Nothing. Yeah. I really hate that the grass sticks out. Like that. He's in retirement, though, isn't he? And that's how to solve that? Okay. That's annoying. And really dumb. Yeah, I love them in the community. I agree. I do have a shovel. I have like 10 shovels. Him and Troy, playing up it in the morning, were great. Of course, Abed has to come back. I'm sure Abed will come back, but... Why did Troy leave in the first place? Did he not enjoy it or something? Oh, like a cannon. Sh- Childish Gambino is destined for bigger things? Or is it really? Why he left? Because he wanted to do bigger things than just Community? That's fair. Isn't he a rapper as well? Isn't that crazy? I haven't seen that either. This is actually really good. I might give it a try. Oh, yeah. I think mine is actually maybe Law and Order. Oh, that's pretty funny. Really good. Or no, which one is it? It's the Pillow Fight War. That one's really good. All of them are good. Yeah, there's too many great ones. Exactly. Yeah. Did you see that they were posting all of the episodes on YouTube? Like, the full episodes onto YouTube? Pretty exciting. It's all to, like, you know, get it going for the movie and stuff. So that general public can watch it. So yeah, all of season one is up on YouTube, the whole thing. And now they're doing season two every week. So. Pretty big. Missing episode. Oh, Dungeons and Dragons, yeah. Wait, why was it missing in the first place? I don't know. The reason why it's missing? How did he get away with that? I'm incredibly impressed by Dan Harmon getting away with that on regular television. How do you get away with that? That's crazy to me. That's the crazier part, honestly. It never stopped being good. It started becoming less good. I think that's a fair way of putting it. It never became bad. In any way, shape, or form. Like, never. It went downhill, but I think it's still, like, maintained. Like, it was a good show. You know what I mean? It's crazy how, like, terribly rated it was when it came out. You know what I mean? Like, it was terribly rated. Like, no one, everyone was like, oh, this is not a good show. You know what I mean? Crazy that was the case. I'm gonna make some glass windows real quick. Into the garage. I think that'll look really nice, honestly. Which glass do you think we should do? Which one are we thinking? We could do all styles. We could do this one. That one. That one. Or full glass window. Oh wait, I can't do these. Oh, I have 5 carpentry. Oh, that's lame. Alright, well, I guess we'll do it later then. Dumb. See? Rescue mission? That's good. Yeah. That would mean I have to move these crates back one. Might be a thing to do, actually. Annie. Annie all the way. It is nice, but I don't know. I don't like her as much. I feel like Annie's a better character. Like, Brit is a fair, like, judgment. But, like, just, like, on their, like, chemistry, Annie and just... what's his face? Jeff, better. Yeah. Yeah. That is a good thing. Yeah, I haven't seen that one either. I wanna see that. This is looking good. Yeah. I might try this now. Oh. Ooh. That's not cool. I was gonna say, I might tear that out, but I just saw the zombie over there, so I'm gonna have to go deal with that in a second here. Find wood. Don't worry, I'm gonna move this crates back to this wall. Don't worry, there's not gonna be a space here. I promise. I mean, currently there will be a space, but not later. I'll move it slightly this direction. Move it two spaces over as well. But I think we'll have the building actually go this way in an L shape. Alright, let me go kill this guy. He comes and kills me. I love this music. Bum. 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 Bum, 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 bum. Alright, I'm probably gonna end stream soon. I got work in 8 hours, so... I'm gonna level product zomboid. I don't wanna be dead tomorrow. So... do four more of these. Music is quite nice. It is. Yeah, let me finish this one. And then we will... here. That's great, Potato. I'm glad you had a great time. Hopefully you're having a great, great day. And I totally agree. The music in this game is the best. I don't know. I really love it. Okay. That's fair. Let me put all this wood down first. Need level 5. Of course, no shell over here. Oh, here you go. Pretty sick. Alright. Let me put it on the ground. Shovel. I have one. Yeah, I literally have 10 shovels. I knew I had a lot. That would be really cool. Broken, but cool. Wait, what? Wait, what is it? How do I dig a hole? To dig grave? Is that what I need to do? Yeah. I hate you. Did you just ruin this area? Because I don't think I can build over this now. Oh my god, I'm gonna murder you. Did you do that on purpose? Because I'm gonna murder you. Bro. Couldn't place that anywhere. Why can't I actually? Wait. Yeah, you're right. I don't know why. That's interesting. Okay, wait. Maybe you're not in trouble. Find out here. Or I would. Oh, it does. But over grass, it still has the grass. I'll just put stove stuff over it. Yeah. All right. Well, thank you guys for watching. Some good base building. I think next stream we'll push these crates back to this wall. And then also try to level up carpentry so we can do glass walls too. And it started raining, of course. So yeah. Can I actually, before we go, I just want to check. Floor. Can you do glass? Can you do glass? Doesn't look like it. Alright, well, bye. Yes, I might stream tomorrow. Maybe. So, confirmed, next latest point is Monday. If you want to watch, watch Monday. At the very least. Anyway, bye.